दिस इज़ डॉक्टर क्षिप्रा वाडीकर फ्रॉम AISSMS इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी. सब्जेक्ट इज़ इंजीनियरिंग मैथमेटिक्स 3. टॉपिक इज़ इंट्रोडक्शन टू लैग्रांजेस इंटरपोलेशन. मेनी अ टाइम्स व्हाइल इंटरपोलेटिंग द एक्स वैल्यूज आर नॉट इक्विस्पेस. So in such case, for interpolation, we cannot use Newton's forward or backward difference interpolation. In such case, for finding the interpolating polynomial, we apply Lagrange's interpolation. So for that, consider a function y equal to fx. For the set of values x naught, y naught, x1, y1, so on up to xn, yn, if x values are not equispace, then Lagrange's interpolation is applicable. For that, we define the polynomials L0, L1, L2, and so on up to Ln as below. So for the set of points x0, y0, x1, y1, so on up to xn, yn, we define L0 of x as x minus x1 multiplied by x minus x2, so on up to the multiplication with x minus xn. In the denominator, we have x0 minus x1 multiplied by x0 minus x2. And so on, this multiplication runs up to the term x0 minus xn. So in the numerator, we haven't considered the term x minus x0. So whenever we define L0 of x, then in the numerator, we do not consider the difference x minus x0. But we consider the product of differences of the terms x minus x1, x minus x2, so on up to x minus xn. And in the denominator, we consider the product of differences x0 minus x1, x0 minus x2, so on up to x0 minus xn. So for defining L1 of x, we won't consider the difference x minus x1 in the numerator. So for L1x, the numerator is x minus x0 multiplied by x minus x2 multiplied by x minus x3, and so on, we run this product up to x minus xn. Denominator becomes the product of the differences x1 minus x0, x1 minus x2, and so on up to x1 minus xn. For L2 of x, we do not consider the term x minus x2. So L2 of x is the product of differences like x minus x0, x minus x1, x minus x3, and so on up to x minus xn, divided by product of x2 minus x0 multiplied by x2 minus x1 multiplied by x2 minus x3, so on up to x2 minus xn. And so on, for ln x, we won't consider the term x minus xn in the numerator. So ln x becomes x minus x0 multiplied by x minus x1 multiplied by x minus x2, and so on, we consider this product up to x minus xn minus 1. And the denominator becomes xn minus x0 multiplied by xn minus x1 multiplied by xn minus x2, and so on up to xn minus 1. So now we have all these polynomials L0x, L1x, and so on up to LnX. Now let us write what is Lagrange's interpolating polynomial. So Lagrange's polynomial is given by Pnx equal to y0 into L0 of x plus y1 into L1x plus y2 into L2x, and so on up to plus yn into Lnx, where L0, x, L1x, etc. are defined as in previous slide. Let us have a look on one example. With this data, where x values are 1, 1.2, 1.3 and 1.4, and the corresponding root x values are given to us, we want to find out root of 1.1. So as x values are not equispaced, we cannot apply Newton's forward or backward difference interpolation. We apply Lagrange's interpolation. So our x values are x0 1, x1 1.2, x2 1.3, x3 1.4. Corresponding y values are 1, 1.095, 1.140, 1.183. So by Lagrange's interpolating polynomial, value of y, that is root of 1.1, comes out to be 1.04825. Thank you.